Hello everyone, welcome to the Genius Educator YouTube channel. In this video we'll see the flags of world countries. It's actually in a quiz format, so we'll match the flag with the country in which it belongs to. The flags of countries is an important symbol of the country. In each color and design, it describes the historical heritage of the country and the present day the country. There are about 195 independent sovereign states in the world. Each country has their own symbols. That is the national flag. For example, you can see this flag. This flag is the flag of Afghanistan. It is called an Afghan flag. Afghanistan is a country in Southern Asia. This flag belongs to which country? It is an Albanian flag. Albania is a country in Europe. This is a flag of Algeria. Algeria is the largest country in Africa. It is located in northern Africa. This is a flag of Andorra. Andorra is a smaller country in South Europe, which shares a land border with France and Spain. This one is a flag of Angola, an Angolan flag. This country is a country in Africa. Guess what is this flag? This flag is a flag of Antigua and Barbuda. This is a country in North America. This is a flag of Argentina. Argentina is the second largest country in South America. Guess this flag. This is a flag of Armenia. Armenia is a country in Asia. Actually, this country is also considered as an European country culturally. This is a flag of Australia. Australia is the largest country in Oceania. It is actually the largest island continent. If we consider this flag, this is the flag of Austria, a country in Europe. This flag is Azerbaijan's flag. Azerbaijan is a transcontinental country in Asia and Europe. A small portion of Azerbaijan is geographically located in Europe, and the majority of the country is geographically located in Asia. So it is a contiguous transcontinental country, and its flag is like that. This is a flag of which country? It's Bahamas flag. It is an island country in the Caribbean region in North America. This is a flag of Bahrain. Bahrain is the smallest island country in Asia. It is found in the Gulf of Persia. It is an Arabian country. So its flag is like this. This flag is a Bangladesh flag, flag of Bangladesh, a country in South Asia, which has a land borders with Myanmar, India. And this is the flag of Barbados. It is a country in North America, in the Caribbean region as well. This flag is the flag of Belarus. Belarus is a country in Europe. Guess this flag. This is the flag of Belgium. Belgium is a small country in Europe. Its capital city is Brussels, which serves as a seat for the European Union. So its flag has three colors: black, yellow in the middle, and the red. This flag belongs to the country Belize. This country is a country in North America, which has a single land border with Mexico. This flag is a flag for Benin, a small country in West Africa. This flag is a flag of Bhutan. This is a country in Asia, smaller country in Asia, which shares border with China, India, and Nepal. And this flag is a flag of Bolivia. This is a landlocked country in South America. See this flag. This is a flag of Bosnia and Herzegovina. This country was part of the Yugoslavia. So it's a country in the Balkan regions in Europe. This flag is the flag of Botswana. It's a country in South Africa. So this country is the largest diamond producer in the world. This is the flag of Brazil. Brazil is the largest country in South America. And Brazil is actually famous in football. The world footballer stars are from Brazil, like Ronaldo. And this flag belongs to a country called Brunei in Asia, the Pacific Asian region. So it is a small country. And its flag is present like this. This flag is a flag of Bulgaria. It is a country in Europe. Guess this flag. This flag is the flag of Burkina Faso, a country in West Africa. And this flag belongs to Burundi. Burundi is a smaller country in Africa, which has a land borders with Rwanda and Democratic Republic of Congo. It's a smaller country. And this flag belongs to Cambodia. Cambodia is a country in Asia. And this flag is the flag of Cameroon, a country in West Africa. You can guess this flag. What is this flag? This flag is the flag of Canada, or the Canadian flag. And this flag belongs to which country? It is a flag of Cape Verde. This is an island in the Atlantic Ocean in Africa. You can consider this flag. This is the flag of the Central African Republic. It is a country in Central Africa. And This is the flag of Chad. Chad is also a country in Central Africa. Guess this flag. This flag is the Chilean flag. This is the longest country in South America, which has borders with the longest borders with Argentina and also borders with Peru. And this is the flag of the Republics of Peoples of China. It is the flags of China. And this flag belongs to Colombia, the Colombian flag. Colombia is a country in South America. Again, you can guess this flag. This is the flag of the Comoros Island in Africa, the Indian Ocean. And this is the flag of the Republic of the Congo. It is a country in Western Africa, which shares the longest land borders with the Democratic Republic of Congo. And this flag belongs to Costa Rica. It is a country in North America, which has land borders with Panama and other countries in North America. And you can consider this flag. This is the flag of the country called Cote d'Ivoire or Ivory Coast in West Africa. And this flag is the flag of Croatia. Croatia is also a country in the Balkan region in Europe. It was part of actually the previous country called Yugoslavia. And this is the flag of Cuba in North America. And this is the flag of Cyprus. Cyprus is a country in Asia. Actually, this country also culturally belongs to Europe, but geographically it is in Asia. This is the flag of the Czech Republic, a country in Europe. This is the flag of the Democratic Republic of Congo, the second largest country in Africa. The Democratic Republic of Congo is also famous in diamond production in Africa as well as in the world. And also the River Congo is originated from this largest country. It is in the equatorial region in Africa. And if you consider this flag, this is the flag which belongs to the country called Denmark. Actually, the kingdoms of Denmark, it is a transcontinental country between Europe and North America, because the largest island, the Greenland, is also parts of Denmark, but geographically it's located in North America. It also contains the Faroe Islands. Denmark is a country in North Europe. It is a Scandinavian country. Its capital city is Copenhagen, one of the expensive city in Europe. You can guess this flag. This flag is the flag of Djibouti, the smallest country in East Africa, which shares borders with three African countries. It has a land border with Ethiopia, Eritrea, and Somalia. And this flag belongs to a country called Dominica, which is found in North America. And this flag is the flag of the Dominican Republic. Again, it is in North America and it has a land border with another North American country, which is called Haiti. And you can consider this flag. This flag is an Ecuador flag, which is a country in South America. And the next is this flag. Guess this flag. This is an Egyptian flag, or the flag of Egypt. Egypt is a transcontinental country. The majority of its portion is found in Africa, but it has some portions which is geographically located in Asia. So it's a transcontinental country in Asia and Africa. Egypt is also known for its pyramids. And if you consider this flag, this is an El Salvador flag. This is a country in North America. You can consider this flag. This is the flag of the Equatorial Guinea. This is a smaller country in West Africa. And if you consider this flag, this is the flag of a country in East Africa, which is called Eritrea. Eritrea, previously it was part of Ethiopia, but it becomes an independent country in 1991 after a 40 years civil war between Ethiopia. This is a country and the flag is called an Estonian flag, or the flag of Estonia, a country in Northern Europe. And this flag belongs to a country called Eswatini. It is a small country in South Africa. You can consider this is the flag of Ethiopia. There are three colors in the flag, and the color indicates, like, the green color represents the natural beauty of Ethiopia, and the yellow color, which is the hopes of the peoples of Ethiopia, and the red color represents sacrifice of the Ethiopian patriots to defend their own country against the European colonialists and other enemies. So this is the flag of Ethiopia. And this flag belongs to a country called Fiji. This is an island country in Oceania. You can consider this flag. This is the flag of Finland, the Finnish flag, which is a country in North Europe. It's a Scandinavian country, actually. And this is the flag of France. France is a country in Europe. Of course, France has also overseas territories in different continents except in Asia. This flag belongs to Gabon. Gabon is a country which is geographically located in West Africa. You can guess this is the flag of the Gambia. It is a country again in West Africa. Gambia is a country which has a single land border with Senegal. And this is the flag of a country called Georgia. Georgia is also a transcontinental country between Asia and Europe. This is the flag of Germany. Germany is a country in Europe. It is actually the richest country in Europe by GDP. This is the flags of Ghana, a country in West Africa. This is the flag of Greece. Greece is a country in South Europe. It is an ancient country, actually. Its capital is Athens. This is the flags of the Grenada, which is a country in Northern America. And this is the flags of a country called Guatemala, a country in North America. This is the flags of the country called Guinea, which is a West African country. Again, this is the flag of the Guinea-Bissau, another West African country. This flag belongs to a country called Guyana. This is a country in South America. This is the flag of Haiti. This is a country in North America. It has a single land border with the Dominican Republic. This flag belongs to Honduras. It's a country in North America. You can see this is the flag of Hungary. It is a country in Europe. This is the flag of Iceland. This is a country in Northern Europe. It's an Iceland country. And this is the flag of India. India is a country in South Asia. Its capital is New Delhi, and it is actually the largest populated country in the world. This is an Indonesian flag. Indonesia is the largest island country in the world. It is found in the Asian Pacific region. Its capital is called Jakarta, and Indonesia is a country with the largest populations of Muslims. About 97% of its population are Muslims. This is a flag of Iran. Iran is a country in Asia. Its capital city is called Tehran. This is the flag of Iraq. Its capital is Baghdad. It's another country in Asia. And this is the flag of Ireland. It is a country in Europe, which shares a single land border with the United Kingdom. Its capital city is called Dublin. This is the flag of Israel. It is a Middle East country, and its capital is Tel Aviv. This is the flag of Italy. The capital city of Italy is Rome, and Italy is a country in the Mediterranean Sea. And this is the flag of Jamaica. This is a country in the Caribbean region in North America. And this is the flag of the Far East country, which is called Japan. Its capital is Tokyo. This flag belongs to a country called Jordan. It is also a country in the Middle East. And this is the flag of Kazakhstan. Kazakhstan is the largest landlocked country by area. It is found in Asia. And this is the flag of Kenya, a country in East Africa. Its capital city is Nairobi. This is the flag of Kiribati. It's a country in Oceania. You can see this flag. This is the flag of Kuwait. It is a country in Asia, and its capital city is Kuwait City. Kuwait is one of the countries which exports the largest amounts of oils. And Kuwait is a country with the most expensive currency in 2024. This flag is the flag of Kyrgyzstan. It's a country in Asia. And this is the flag of another Asian country called Laos. This is the flag of Latvia, a North European country. And this is the flag of a country in the Middle East called Lebanon. Its capital city is Beirut. And this is the flag of the landlocked country, which is called Lesotho. Lesotho is a landlocked country surrounded by South Africa. This is the flag of the Western African country, which is called Liberia. Liberia is a country which was not colonized by the European colonizers like Ethiopia. This is the flag of Libya. It is the largest country in North Africa. This is the flag of the smallest country in Europe, which is called Liechtenstein, which is surrounded by Switzerland and Austria. This is the flag of Lithuania. It is a country in Europe. This is the flag of Luxembourg, which is also the smallest country in Europe. And this flag belongs to Macedonia. Most of the time it is called as North Macedonia, the republics of the North Macedonia. This flag is this. This is the flags of a country called Madagascar. This is the largest island country in Africa, which is found in Indian Ocean. This is the flag of Malawi, a country in Africa. This is the flag of Malaysia. It is a country in the South Pacific region in Asia. This is the flag of an island country in Asia, which is called Maldives. It is an island in Indian Ocean. This is the flag of Mali. It is the largest country in Western Africa. And this is the flag of Malta. It is an European country in Mediterranean. This is the flag of the Marshall Islands, which is a country found in Oceania. And this is the flag of a country called Mauritania, a country in Africa. You can guess this flag. This is the flag of a country called Mauritius. It is an island country in Indian Ocean. It's an island country in Africa. This is the flag of Mexico, the third largest country by area in North America, next to USA and Canada. This is the flag of the Federates of Micronesia in Oceania. This is the flags of Moldova, a country in Europe. This is the flags of Monaco, a small country in Europe, which has a land borders with France. And this is the flags of Mongolia, a country in East Asia, which has land borders with Russia and China. This is the flags of Montenegro in the Balkan region in Europe. This is the flags of a North African country which is called Morocco. And this is the flags of Mozambique. It's a country in South Africa. This flag belongs to a country which is called Myanmar in Asia. Previously, this country was named as Burma. This is the flag of Namibia, a country again in South Africa. This is the flags of Nauru, smallest country in Oceania. This is the flags of Nepal. Nepal is a country in which the highest mountain is found, that is Mount Everest. This is the flags of Netherlands. Netherlands is a country in Europe. Actually, it has also overseas territories in the Caribbean region. This is the flags of the New Zealand, the second largest country in Oceania. It has also overseas territories in the region. And this is the flags of Nicaragua. It is a country in North America. This is the flags of Niger. It is a country in Africa. And this is the flags of Nigeria. Nigeria is the first highly populated country in Africa, which is located in Western Africa. This is the flag of North Korea. Its capital city is Pyongyang. It is in the Korean region. This is a flag of Norway, a country in North Europe. Its capital city is called Oslo. It is one of the Scandinavian countries. This is the flags of Oman. Oman is an Arabian country, and this flag belongs to Pakistan. It is a country in South Asia. This is the flag of Palau. It is a country in Oceania. This is the flag of the Palestine state. Actually, the Palestine is not a UN member country. It is actually a state with little but substantial international recognition. It has two regions in the Middle East, the Gaza region and the West Bank. It's like Taiwan. Taiwan is also another state with little but significant international recognition. It is considered as part of China by the Chinese Republic. And this is the flag of Panama, a country in North America. But sometimes this country is also considered as a transcontinental country because its capital city sometimes belongs to geographically South America. And the Papua New Guinea is a country in Oceania. This is the flag of Papua New Guinea. And this is the flags of Paraguay, another landlocked country in South America. In South America, there are two landlocked countries, Paraguay and Bolivia. This is the flag of Peru, a country in South America. This is the flags of the Philippines. It is an island country in East Asia. This is the flags of Poland, a country in Europe. This is the flags of Portugal. It's also a country in Europe. Actually, Portugal is also a transcontinental country in Europe, Africa, and North America. Qatar is a small country in Asia. This is the flag of Qatar. And this is Romania, the flag of Romania, a country in Europe. This is the flags of Russia. Russia is the largest country in the world by area. It is a transcontinental country in Europe and in Asia. Amazingly, Russia is the largest country in Asia. It is the largest country in Europe. It's also the largest country in the world. Its capital city is Moscow. This is the flag of Rwanda. Its capital city is Kigali. It is the small country in Africa. This is the flag of the St. Kitts and Nevis, a country in North America. This is the flag of St. Lucia. It's also a country in North America. This is the flag of Samoa. It is a country in Oceania. It is a flag of San Marino. This is a small country in Europe which is surrounded by Italy. And this is the smallest island in Africa, which is called Sao Tome and Principe. This is the flag of Sao Tome and Principe Island in Atlantic Ocean, which belongs to Africa. And this is the Saudi Arabian flag. Saudi Arabia is the largest country in the Middle East. It's also the largest country with no rivers, natural rivers at all. Its capital is Riyadh. This is the flag of Senegal, a country in West Africa. This is the flags of Serbia in Europe. And this is the flags of Seychelles. It is an island country in Africa inside the Indian Ocean. This is the flags of Sierra Leone. It's a country in Western Europe, in Western Africa. And this is Singapore. It is a country in Asia. This is the flag of Slovakia. It's a country in Europe. This is the flags of Slovenia. It's a country in Europe. This is the flags of the Solomon Islands. It is a country in Oceania. This is the flags of Somalia. It is a country in the Horn of Africa. It's a Muslim country. It's members of the Arab League. Its capital city is called Mogadishu. And this is the flags of South Africa. South Africa is a country with multiple capital cities. And this is the flag of the Republic of the Southern Korea in the Far East Asia. Its capital city is Seoul. And this flag belongs to a country called South Sudan. This is a newly recognized country. It was part of Sudan. Its capital city is called Juba. It's a landlocked country, actually. This is the flag of Spain, a country in South Europe. Spain is also a transcontinental country because it has some territories in Africa. It shares actually land borders with Morocco in North Africa. And this is an island country which is called Sri Lanka, and this is the flag of Sri Lanka in Indian Ocean in South Asia. This is the flags of a country called the Saint Vincent and the Grenadines. It is a country in North America. And this is the flags of Sudan. It is the largest country in East Africa. And this is the flags of the smallest country in South America, which is called Suriname. This is the flags of Sweden, another country in the Scandinavian region in North Europe. Its capital city is called Stockholm. This is the flag of Switzerland, a country in Europe. It's a landlocked country. This is the flag of Syria. It's a country in Middle East. And this is the flag of Tajikistan. It's a country in Asia. And this is the flag of Tanzania. It is a country in East Africa. Tanzania is a country where the highest mountain in Africa is found, which is called Kilimanjaro. And this is the flag of Thailand in Asia. And this is the flag of East Timor. East Timor, sometimes called the Timor-Leste, its capital is Dili. It was a country and it was parts of actually an Indonesian part, but it becomes independent countries. And this is the flag of the smallest and longest country in West Africa, that is the Togo. And this is the flag of Tonga, a country in Oceania. And this is the flag of another country in North America, which is called Trinidad and Tobago. And this is the flag of Tunisia, a country in North Africa. And this is the flag of Turkey. Turkey is also a transcontinental country that belongs to Europe and Asia. The majority of its part is found in Asia, but there are also some territories which are geographically located in Europe, and its capital city is called Ankara, which is geographically located in Asia. But the previous capital city of Turkey, which is called Istanbul, which is transcontinental geographically between Europe and Asia. This is the flag of a country called Turkmenistan, which is found in Asia. And this is the flag of Tuvalu, a country in Oceania. This is the flag of Uganda. It is a country in East Africa. It is a landlocked country. And this is the flag of Ukraine. Ukraine is the second largest country by area in Europe, next to Russia. And this is the flag of the United Arab Emirates in the Arabian region. And this is the flag of the United Kingdom. United Kingdom has overseas territories almost in all continents. And this is the flag of the United States of America. It has also overseas territories in Oceania and in North America. It is the second largest country in North America. It has 52 states. This is the flag of Uruguay in South America. And this is the flag of Uzbekistan, a country in Asia. This is the flag of Vanuatu. It's a country in Oceania. This is the flag of Venezuela. It is a country in South America. Actually, Venezuela is also considered as a transcontinental country because it has also territories in North America. Sorry. This is the flag of Vietnam. Vietnam is a country in Asia, which is the largest coffee producer country in Asia. And this is the flag of the smallest country in the world, which is called the Vatican City. And this is the flag of Yemen. Yemen is a country in the Gulf of Aden region in the Arabic world, and its capital city is called Sana'a. Yemen is also considered as a transcontinental country because it has also an island territory that belongs to geographically in Africa. This is the flag of Zambia. It is a landlocked country in Africa. And this is the flag of Zimbabwe, another country in South Africa. If you like this video, please share, like, and comment. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe to the channel. Thank you very much for listening. Thanks.